Hey guys, it's Antnil. We're back again with another video. Today we're going to be making slime. Okay, we're going to use that for the activator. But this is normally what we use to inject some of activator, but we're not going to use it today. Some of the slime right here. One of them. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is make some slime. As you can see, my little bowl right here, my mom bought yesterday. Get it from Dollar Store for $1. We have a lot of them. There's two places we can get them from. I don't know, is Dollar Tree or Dollar General? But I say Dollar General, because these came from Dollar Tree. I'm gonna take the slime that's in here. Oh, come on. Get out. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Then we're gonna take this bone. The ingredients is a bone, mixed material. Wait, hold up. You say that. A mixing material. Wait, hold up. Oh gosh, the glue. Some glue. I pick emerald school glue. I prefer to use emerald school glue, which is slime. Because some of y'all do want, y'all want the color, y'all don't want like just regular slime. Y'all don't want like regular. No, so I picked blue for one color, but I can tell you guys how to do a color, but I don't have no, what's the name, no color. I know we have a field over here, but today we're not going to be using color, so why are we talking about color? So we're going to get to the video first, and I'll put a little bit of color. Get us moving. Take this apart. Make something that you like. Just this right here. Take it very hard. Come over here, please. Then you want to sign off it in here. I got everything in the way. Like, that's stupid. Alright, now you're gonna take a little glue. So say I want it to fit in that little bone. I'm gonna put a little bit. We'll close it up. Wait, take a little bit more of that in there. No, I'm not thinking of regular slime. Okay, I'm looking in the camera to see how much it is. Looking like that sometimes is hard. Close the glue up tight. Mm-hmm. And take a little mix in here. I don't want to use this, but well, I got this is a small one, this is a big one. I picked paint much. And I picked a big one, not the much smaller. Start mixing. Keep on mixing. Okay, activator, pull activator in here. I pick Armor Hammer washing powder. I put in this little glue thing I have. I'll just pick it, I like it. Do you want to put some in here again? For the middle. I'm back a little bit because I want to get on the boat. Then you can start mixing. Okay, how you see this, dude? Well, you all know it's almost done. Let me show you how to look. Some of y'all think I should just pull it out and I get it up and right and ready. Can't just like do it. I'm gonna put some activator in there. And that little band all you see. When it's done, it'll look a little like this. Rumble like that, it's starting like I wanna tow it apart. So you just want to mix, keep mixing, mixing the team. A little more activator. I put a little lot in there. Because I want this one to be activated. I'm gonna make it back to where we're now. I'm gonna play with it. She this hopping in the pop leak. Put a little more activator in there. You want it so sticky. Mm-hmm. come up with a new slime to put in it. It feels good. Just start kneading it like. So I think I know what I'm gonna do with this slime. Make it big. Okay, put that little slime right here, and just throw it in there. And that's just like me down here. Definitely in here, it is. Just like that, and that way you can mix your slime. If not, hold in the bowl. You see? That's how you mix your slime. Look it like this. Guys, that'll be the end of this video. Feel like you're touching it.